guys, welcome to Fan Reaction. My name is Chris.
My name is Lucy.
My name is Ruby.
If you're new to this channel, welcome.
You're welcome.
Hippity hippity hoppity. Okay. Yeah. Before we started this video, she just did this bang. And then she said,
and I said ow.
And then I said ow. And she said ow.
I said ow for you. Excuse me.
Today we will take a look at Mersal.
Mersal.
But
Mersal Arasan, and it's a Tamil video.
Yes. Yes. I think we should just jump right into it. And there's captions on. Thank God.
Yay.
Yay. Yay.
Okay. Yay.
Let's jump right into it. Oh, did I turn this one? Oh, perfect. Good, good, good. Let's do it. Kids taking over.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, I see her. Oh, yeah. The invisible chair. Very correct word.
Well, that was amazing. amazing.
Yeah, it ended. It already ended. No.
I know. So good. I loved it. It was like proper carnival vibe, festival. The dancing was amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
And I just, all the colours. It was amazing because I loved having the captions. So I could really understand what they were saying.
Mm.
Like Chris said, the lyrics were just amazing. Really on point and really kind of heartfelt and stuff, but I was just had to keep looking down and looking up really quickly because the dancing was just so incredible. I didn't want to miss it. So it's so typical. You know, it was absolutely amazing to see visually, and I'm sort of fighting, kind of going, oh my god, I want to know what they're saying, but oh my god, I've missed the dance. Oh no, I'm like fighting between the captions.
Also, what
he
said, remember what he said about care more about the people than money, it's just paper, what he said. And
yeah,
I was just like, his words were very meaningful, and they were just like,
it's like stop praying in the temple and basically actually look around and see the pain
and
of the people.
Exactly,
and things like that.
stop just thinking about the money. It is just an illusion. And many people have said that money is not real. It's just an illusion. It's just something to keep you going to do some crap and whatever, you know.
Mm.
And having a crappy job just for a few shillings, you know, paper for paper. That's what you're...
Stuff. No one has said that for a long time. Shillings.
Yeah, shillings. Yeah. But for paper, right? And you're just like, okay, it is an illusion. That's right what he said. That's why I really liked that phrase, what he said, because it was so on point.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think, Ruby?
I think it was really cool. And I loved doing the dancing.
Yeah.
And I think I just wanted to get up and dance.
Yeah, it was so good. I love the kid. I love the little boy at the beginning. He was so cute. They were great. Weren't they, the children? Just everyone's dancing was amazing, and I love that vibe of like everyone joining in, everyone standing on their balconies, dancing, watching. It was almost like a musical as well. Did you find that?
Yeah, it has that musical vibe.
Yeah, the way the guys would do their dance and then the girls would suddenly come in. It was, and I love the song, I love the beat. It was just all round brilliant. Absolutely love this.
Mm.
Yeah.
What do we like more about this one than what we normally hear? What is more special about this one? What did you find special about this one, Ruby?
Like, how it's like very good meaning and stuff.
Yeah, so you actually got to know what it meant this time with the captions.
Like, yeah, and like it was saying good stuff and like,
yeah. That made a lot of sense, didn't it? But what
I
liked about this more than...
What I was thinking about the boy, right? When you see the boy with glasses on and all that, and the others, right? When that boy had these glasses, it was exactly like the Corona has, right? So it's the boy was actually him, I suppose.
Yeah.
So because suddenly he just changed, and then the man came in, Vijay came in, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you're just like, oh, okay, so it's like him, how he was acting like a boy.
Yeah.
Like always, you know?
Yeah.
And then when he, as a grown-up, he's still the same kind of boy, as he was a boy, you know? And that's what I was saying.
No, just for me, I loved it. It was such an all-rounder, this one, and it was just particularly good, that kind of festival or carnival vibe, you know? Amazing beat, amazing songs. There were so many kind of like dynamics, and I like the fact it involved the children, the women and the men. It was like everyone coming in and joining in. It was that real kind of togetherness feeling. I really, really liked that.
Mm.
Yeah,
and I really like Vichy as well. We just saw his newest thriller, Begil, which was really, really amazing.
We were blown away by that. That was incredible.
Yeah, and we talked forever in that one because there was so much to say, and I think it was really, really good. Vijay has really come very, very far.
Mm-hmm.
I remember when I was in Denmark, when I saw Vijay, people say, well, he's mainly a new actor, and that was like 3-4 years ago, maybe 3 years ago, then I really started, and
now he's really come out.
Yeah, he's really gone very far, more than usual. So yeah, that's what I can say. I think it was really good, Mersal. We have to check this film out. It's from Mersal, so it's gonna be exciting to watch.
Yes, so, can't wait.
Okay. Let me hear what you guys think. Comment down below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell.
Bing.
So you can always stay tuned when we go live or do a premiere. Until next time. Bye.
Bye.